you did one for Shaq. Tell us about that.
Oh yeah, Shaq came to us and was like, you know, he's been one of our top clients for the past 10 years, and we actually went to him and was like, we have this show, and we'll pay for your trailer to get renovated, right? And so we was putting up the $100,000 to do his trailer, right?
Wow.
And when we did it, we presented to him, he gave us the money back, and plus more on top of that, man.
That's amazing.
He's a great guy, man.
That had to be super size,
yeah,
for Shaq,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, for sure.